the same record, song that I've just been singing recently again. But I just, oh God, wrote this song without really knowing all the details of it, and I just finally got around to reading a book, so I'm really up to date on this now. There was a naval battle off the Azores in 1591, and there was a guy called Sir Richard Grenville, and what he did was he got separated from the main British fleet, and he was basically stuck in the middle of an entire Spanish fleet and a ton of ships. And he decided, instead of doing the obvious thing, which is to run around the outside of the island and rejoin the British fleet, that, oh, hell, there's only 51 of them, we'll have a crack at them. And so he proceeded to give them battle for a day and a half, and at the end of which everybody on board the British ship, the whole thing was like a total wreck, there was dead bodies everywhere. He was mortally wounded. The Spanish were just so amazed at this totally foolhardy and yet brave act that they buried him in state, and he became something of a national hero in England.